Man heads to prison in connection with a deadly shooting that took years to solve. Kevin Harley pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter in the death of Theodore Holder. He was originally charged with aggravated murder. A judge sentenced Harley to 8.5 years in prison. He admitted to shooting Holder to death in North Fairmount in July of 2011. Holder's body was found in a wooded area off of Seeger Street. Harley was arrested for the crime in February of 2019.